Well, I'm going to be cycling from Land's End to John O'Groats starting on the 10th of July, and it's about 1,000 miles, and I hope it's going to take me around about 12-13 days. So that's the plan, and I'm raising money for a charity which is called Sreepur Village, and it's a community in Bangladesh. And this community has been running for over 20 years now, and it was set up to help destitute women and their children who otherwise were sleeping rough in the streets of Dhaka. I was lucky enough to go there in 2009 with my wife Liz, and we were really just blown away by the amazing work that they're doing there. So I've always committed that I would do something to raise some money, and it's much needed money. It costs about £27,000 a month just to keep Sreepur Village going, and they really want to raise more money to extend the work they do so that they can reach more women and more children in order to give them a future which is independent living. So I'm really excited about the journey ahead, and I would ask you to give generously. Thank you.